Hi everyone, so in today's video I'll be creating this makeup look right here. This is so party appropriate and festive appropriate. So if you guys are interested, then please keep on watching. So I will be starting off with a primer, and here I'm using my current favorite Swiss Beauty brightening primer, and I'm just going to apply this on the area where I have little bit pores issue, and also it gonna make my skin smoother. Now I'm using this MAC Pro Longwear concealer, and you guys can definitely make out that this concealer is a darker shade concealer. So basically I am using it to color correct my skin. This is a best trick. Agar aapke paas koi bhi concealer hai wo dark shade ka hai, aap usko definitely use kar sakte ho to hide any kind of scars or any kind of pigmentation aapke skin pe hai. And aap clearly dekh sakte ho how nicely it have covered every redness that my face had, and I really love this technique. Also I have picked the wrong shade, so somehow I have to make the use of it. Now I'll be applying a foundation. For that I'm gonna use this L'Oreal Infallible 24-hour foundation, and I'm just warming up little bit so ye mere skin pe easily blend ho jayega. And main isko dotting motion mein apne face pe first spread kar lungi, and then with the help of my really favorite stippling brush I'm just gonna buff or blend this out on my skin in a downward motion. Make sure kare ki aap apna foundation downward motion mein hi blend kare, because it look most natural and aapka base bhi bahut zyada flawless lagta hai. And whatever foundation is left on that brush I have applied on my neck as well. Now I'm gonna use the second concealer, which is from Maybelline, and this is their Fit Me concealer. Now this concealer gonna act as my highlighting concealer, and I'm just gonna apply this where I need my feature to be highlight more, like the innermost corner of my eyes, outer corner of my eyes, my forehead, bridge of my nose, and also on my cupid bow and chin. And now with the help of this dense small brush I'm just gonna blend it out, like I have used the same brush to color correct as well. Now I'm gonna use a cream contour, and I think maine aaj zyada cream product hi use kiya hai in this makeup tutorial. By the way, the cream contour is from Sugar Cosmetics and ye 01 shade hai, and I'm just going to use the another stippling brush, and I'm just gonna, you know, carve out my face feature, like the hollow of my cheeks, my forehead and my jawline, because this make my features look more stand out and my face look more chiseled. And aap isko acche se blend kar lijiye. Make sure you take a time to blend every product that you apply on your skin. Now I'll be using a cream blush today, and it is from the brand called Faces Canada. It is their Ultime Pro blush, and I'm just gonna apply this again on the highest point of my cheek just to make my face look more elongated. And I'm using this Real Technique buffer brush, and I'm just blending it out nicely. Now you guys can see ye thoda sa zyada lag raha hai. Again, what I did was I have used my stippling brush to tone it down little bit, and yes, this is looking amazing. You guys can definitely use this technique to, you know, mute down any kind of product. Now after the application of all the cream product, I'll be setting up my face. For that I have used this Mars loose powder, and I'm only focusing on the area jahan pe maine sirf concealer lagaya tha. I just don't want to ruin the rest of my face, and with the help of this brush I am dusting it all over my face, and that's all. For grooming up my eyebrow, I'll be using this fashion color eyebrow powder, and I'm just going to do my eyebrow with this. Nothing new, I'm just gonna follow the same, you know, routine which I do every time. I'm just gonna, you know, fill all the sparse area and the gaps that my eyebrow have, and then I'm just gonna comb it with the spoolie just to distribute all of the product in my eyebrow and to look more natural. Now let's start with the eye makeup, and here I am using really affordable Mars eyeshadow palette, and I'm using this shade as my transition shade, and main isko acche se apne crease mein buff kar lungi. Make sure you apply a transition shade before putting any of the eyeshadow. Next up I'll be picking up this blue color, and you guys can see how pigmented these shades are, and I'm putting this color on the outer V, and then I'm just taking it forward to my inner corner, and I'm just blending it out on my crease. Next up I'll be picking up this really nice turquoise color, and I'm just going to apply this on the center of my eyelid, because I really wanted to create, you know, that soft halo eyes kind of thing. And with the help of this brush I'm just blending out everything together. I have used the same transition shade on my lower lash line, using this bronzy gold color just to focus on my inner corner and also on my brow bone. And here I have applied the mascara and false eyelashes off camera, And now using this Maybelline makeup setting spray all over my face just to set my makeup. And the last step is a lipstick, and I'm going to use this Swiss Beauty Soft Matte Lip Cream. And I have used two shade here because I was honestly not satisfied with the lip shade. And the second one is also from Swiss Beauty. You guys can definitely use two lipstick to create or custom your own lip shade. And the last step is to highlight my face. For that, I'm using the Mars Wonder Highlighter, applying that on the highest point of my face like my cheekbones, my brow bone, bridge of my nose, cupid bow, chin, and little bit on my forehead. And this highlighter is again really soft and really affordable. It is only for 249 rupees. If you are a beginner, do check this one out. And yeah, this is my final look. I hope you like this video, and if you really did so, you know what you have to do. Just hit the like button and share with your friends and family, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye.